Let me introduce you to three reasons I'm running for probate judge. Johnny Marks Jr., who states his family was robbed by the conservator appointed by the probate judge. Sean Smith, who was shot and paralyzed by a convicted felon who failed a drug test yet remained free in the judge's community corrections program. And Vanessa Thompson, whose son may have been saved if the probate judge had provided the leadership necessary to update the 911 system. I'm Ted Sexton, and it's time for a change.